Brand new this hour, two people are in the Mahoning County Jail on charges of sex trafficking, indicted by authorities in New York City. Jonathan Ruiz and his wife, Charlene Santiago, were taken into custody this morning at a house they've been living in on Youngstown's west side. The Mahoning Valley Human Trafficking Task Force was there. They were helping detectives from the Manhattan District Attorney's Office. Both just had an extradition hearing and will be heading to New York.